Hey guys, so it looks like we have the main menu leak of Parabellum. This was posted by Reddit user Jasky. Now, this looks like it's going on the ESL Pro League Invitational right now, and it seems like it's a probably looks like the way it's set up. Either it's a guest there or it's a pro player just taking a picture of the screen while they're playing it. So as you can see, this is the gear setup they have here. Now it's kind of blurry, can't see much, but you do see Maestro and Alibi there, and it seems like she's holding some type of revolver. People say it's a Judge Phantom on the forums. I'm not quite sure. It's kind of hard to tell. It's a little bit blurry. We won't know until the official full reveal by Ubisoft. And then he has a cigar here looking through these goggles. And then you gotta love the hat that they're wearing. I do have gameplay of this that I can show you after the embargo lifts, so stay tuned for my channel on that. And I have extra season passes to give away if you guys want the new operators free. It's all in the descriptions. I'll see you guys next time. Tell me what you guys think.